In conclusion, I reiterate India's strong support to the just Palestinian cause and its unwavering commitment to the two-state solution. I thank you, Mr. President.